Lynda Randle from the Gaither Homecoming series. And also, she has an inspirational feature on Bott Radio Network called Living in the Moment. I first came to know Lynda Randle many, many years ago, probably back in the 1980s when she was here in Kansas City, and she would sing at pro-life events, primarily for the Lighthouse and other such venues, and I came to really appreciate her heart for the gospel, her heart for the unborn, and her heart for everybody. And then I came to know a little bit more about her little brother, Michael Tait of DC Talk, and now is the lead singer of the Newsboys. How many of you saw the movie God's Not Dead? Anybody? Praise God. God's not dead, he's surely alive. But what some of you don't know is that they're actually brother and sister. And they've been wanting to do this concert for a long time. And now tonight, here we are. Please welcome Lynda Tait Randle and baby brother, Michael Tait. Thank you.